Do you know any Chinese smartphone brands?
No.
其实 5G 呢，就是让我们可以做到在很多场合，比如说救灾的场合，还有一些像边防上，还有一些呢，就是说像我们将来的基层和大型医院的连接，我们完全可以做到，就是让外科医生做到一个标准化的术式，一个人可以去做几千公里，或者是那个几百公里，各种各样的这样点对点的一些连接。
Do you know any Chinese smartphone brands?
No.
We are tech reporters from the South China Morning Post. We are in Vegas for CES. Today, let's find out whether people in Vegas know anything about Chinese smartphones. Do you know any Chinese smartphones? The brands, I mean?
No, not yet.
Not really, no.
I don't think so.
I'm not sure which ones, yeah, but yeah, yes. I mean, they're all from China, right? So.
I have one phone. This is Chinese phones. You can have a look. What do you think of that?
Well, it's beautiful, first of all.
Takes great pictures.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Will you consider buying Chinese brands someday?
Yeah, I'd consider it. Yeah, sure.
$400 US?
Yeah.
That's a little expensive.
It'd be something I would look at if it was in a retailer store.
I don't know. It depends because I think it's all about like my plan. Like every month I pay a certain amount, you know. And yeah, if it worked out, maybe.